My name is Grace, and I am urging, begging, and pleading with Congress. Do not allow for the slaughter of America's wild horses and burros. I'm one of 80% of Americans who reject this barbaric proposal. There are proven solutions that can be implemented, like birth control, to humanely manage wild horses on the range without resorting to extreme measures like killing tens of thousands of them. So Congress, don't screw this up. No horse slaughter. And everyone else, you can record your videos at AmericanWildHorseCampaign.org/record, and we'll send your videos directly to Congress.